Oh, it's going.
I know that.
It goes inside.
Then I'm gonna grab my dish soap, put some on my finger, just really smother it around. There you go. And then just everything disappears.
I have a question for Christina. What caused the pepper to go away from the center when you put soap in it?
The dish soap has like a certain type of chemical and pushes away substances. When the pepper was in the water, it was easier for the dish soap to like push away the particles, because we use dish soap to like wash our dishes and it like pushes away all of the germs. So that's probably why we use the dish soap.
So I have a coin and a cup, and I make the coin disappear. Oh, inside. I don't know. If you like, I'm just going to take a few tissue back. And candy swap.
Oh, I want tissue like that.
I have one card. But when I shake it up, it's going to be a different card. Different card. Two cards side by side to make it look like.
How did you guys get your ideas for the magic tricks?
Well, my class that whole week, we spent some time practicing some different magic tricks from the internet. So we went on YouTube and we looked at different magic tricks. That's how we got some of them.
And
singing.
Miss Nelson.
That's ninja.
Ninja dancing.
Ha-cha.
Headbanger.
Uh-huh.
You have to trust others because Lucy and everyone else didn't know if they should trust me or not, but I showed the truth. And they all had bravery and courage and fought them. Thank you for reporting live with Mr.